Welcome back to Descent into Avernus. Semoga suara gue kedengeran hari ini.
Yes. Dosa apa masuk ke neraka?
Itu dia. Apa kabar breaking. Semuanya?
Breaking
quarantine.
Baik ya. Jadi kita tadi abis ngomongin snacknya Elo. Gimana lo snacknya lo? Boleh dijelasin lagi sekali lagi.
Very healthy and very good.
Very healthy.
Sure.
Jadi condensed milk pakai
it's condensed milk with chacha and cinnamon and a little bit of salt.
Why? Is this going to be the next Dalgona coffee?
Oh. Right. Okay.
Oh my very, god. Very please. Gourmet, okay? Very
gourmet. Sure.
Okay.
Itu tambahan garamnya tuh mah.
Yeah. Itu apa sih namanya apa kalau manis ketemu asin apa namanya?
Ya emang gitu sih mas.
Konsepnya
manis sama asin.
Iya ada namanya gitu. Apa gitu?
Oralit.
Namanya oralit. Iya.
Oralit.
Oke teman-teman, kita masuk ke episode berapa nih? 13 kali ya. Wow juga ya.
Yeah.
So kita lanjutin dari kemarin itu kalian sudah terbang dari Candlekeep naik Griffin ke Menara Traxigor di tengah laut. Jadi jaraknya 20 mile di tengah laut dan towernya itu enggak ada apanya? Ini gua bawa ke petanya. Di towernya tuh enggak ada jendelanya. Cuma di sini ada sedikit gambar buat gambaran aja. Kurang lebih kayak gitu.
Oh, wow. What a evil looking tower.
Yes. Ya, suasananya kayak gini. Tapi ini benar-benar di tengah laut. So, anginnya gede, gitu-gitu ya. Dan di sana kalian bertemu dengan seekor berang-berang yang menyambut kalian. Dan juga kalian bertemu sama seekor Holyphant yang gambarnya ada di chat.
Lulu.
Oh my god, holy yeah. Elephant. I just holy realized
elephant.
It.
Iya, elephant.
Kemana aja lo?
Iya.
Kemana aja sar? Yeah.
I was in distress yesterday last season ya.
So, oh iya, mabuk darat, mabuk laut, mabuk udara ya.
Mabuk darat, mabuk ya.
So gue ingetin lagi tujuan kalian ke Menara Traxigor adalah karena menurut Silvira Traxigor lah seorang mage yang bisa ngecast plane shift untuk ngebawa kalian semua ke Avernus termasuk dia sendiri karena untuk bisa ngecast itu dia mesti ikut tapi
ya mesti pegangan gitu
mesti pegangan so terus terakhir itu kan dia baru kenalin si Lulu ya terus Lulu tuh energinya yang sangat friendly yang sangat oh hi nice to meet you. Dia pokoknya very very friendly dan lucu gitu loh kayak Pokemon ya. Anak gue langsung nengok. terus sekarang Traxigor kayak
oh where's the tool that I need to cast the plane shift spell.
Dia kelihatan sedang nyari-nyari gitu.
Wait.
Warren katanya si Lulu punya history fighting devils ya, if I remember correctly.
I think.
Yo, lo ngomongin in character ke Traxigor?
Yeah, I said like, hey, we were told that Lulu has a history of fighting devils, and what's her name? Silvira.
Said,
who asked Lulu questions?
Oh, Lulu. Lulu has a history of not just fighting devils. She's been to Avernus. She's seen a lot of things, but unfortunately, she's lost parts of her memory. So she only remembers some of the things, but maybe she will recover.
Why did she lose her memory?
Because of the maybe there was a huge event that caused her to lost her memory because she was in a really bad situation and somehow she got rescued.
Huh. How does a small thing survive? Hell, I mean, literally.
Well, you can ask her yourself.
How do you survive it? Oi, Lulu.
Yes? Oi, Lulu. Yes, my friend.
Okay.
Hi.
How do you survive, Avernus?
Well, I think I used to be, wait, sebentar. Okay. So I was captured, but I found a way. That's what I can remember. I found a way to escape Avernus because I think somebody protected me. Yeah, yes.
Lulu,
yes.
Have you always looked like this?
No. I used to be able to in my memory I have some dreams that I used to be big and strong, but I don't know, maybe it's just a dream. Most of my memory is gone, but I remember someone helped me hide Zeriel's sword. Yes, I think I remember that.
You remember how
Zeriel's sword?
Yeah. So here's my a little bit of my what I can remember. I was with the angel Zeriel when she assembled her army of Hell Riders to attack Avernus. Yes. Through the gate we went, tearing through devils like a song through air. Victory was within our grasp until some Hell Riders betrayed us.
Sudah ngelihat ke Rhea.
They retreated through the gate and shielded behind them. Before Zeriel was captured, she told me to hide her sword so that it wouldn't fall into evil hands. Yes. Someone helped me hide the sword. Yes, it was the sword.
Do you remember who this someone is?
Unfortunately, I don't remember who, but we found a place to hide it, but I don't remember where.
Is it in Avernus?
Yes.
Wow, hiding a holy artifact in hell?
Yes. I escaped Avernus, but I don't know how I escaped Avernus. My memory is gone. I don't remember why.
Maybe if I hit your head more, you can remember.
Sudah kayak lari ke belakangnya Kara, kayak sembunyi di belakangnya Kara gitu.
Why is your solution always hitting someone?
Way to go.
I mean, I'm only kidding, of course. Why would I hit a holy fun thingy? And it speaks, so yeah, no.
Trixigor, how long is she been here?
Oh, she's been with me for a little while. Actually, it's quite some time that she lives with me. She used to live with Silvira, but the Silvira's what's his name? Quasit?
Yeah.
Did not get along with Lulu.
I mean,
poor Oliphant.
Under her control, I mean.
But they are different in nature, so I guess. I mean, this would say something, right? I mean, I'm get along with Verity and Kara, and yeah, just kind of.
So, Lulu.
Wait, what do you mean? I'm not evil.
I'm not saying you are evil. I'm not saying that. I said we get along, right?
Yeah. Mm-hmm.
It's true.
Okay, that's true.
Wait, so, Lulu lost her memories. You lost your memories? Are you sure you are fit to be our guide in hell?
Please, take me. I will help you with all my power.
By the way, ini setiap kali Lulu ngomong tuh telepati ya. Jadi suaranya nggak ada. Benar-benar telepati dalam pikiran lo.
I should have brought
maybe
the shield.
One day
the shield can be our guide.
No, maybe one day we can help you to restore your memory, Lulu.
I know you will. You're my friend.
Sure. I guess.
I might have some things for you, Lulu. But yeah, that's still a long way down.
Well, maybe if she goes to Africa, she will remember something.
Yeah, maybe.
Yeah. I was thinking the same.
I don't know. Well, the more the merrier, I guess.
Yeah, Lulu bring in
number.
Ready.
Bring in number.
Yeah.
We have so many animals in our group.
I know, right?
Yeah, which is it's so cool, right? I always want to have.
I always want to have some.
Are you sure this is?
Oh my god! Are we a circus?
Going to be a problem?
Are we a circus?
We are a traffic
circus. Oh my god, that's so cool! Can we be like our cover?
Are you guys?
We have a circus.
Circus in hell.
I mean, it can be our cover, you know. We are the circus.
It fits the bill, I guess.
To go to hell to entertain people.
I don't know if they like circus.
And then we die. Yeah.
And like, what will you do if they tell us to perform? I mean,
well, I can perform.
Well, you can, but I don't know about us.
Well, everyone can perform with the right motivation, I guess.
Right, the motivation is not sure. To get killed.
Yep.
I will probably be just like a technician or something, you know.
What is a technician?
It's someone that do technical
stuff.
Yes.
Okay.
Oh, you're like the one who is arranging the like the flames and stuff.
Yeah,
and
the fire, explosions, you know, stuff like that.
Ya, pada saat lo ngomong gitu, si Traxigor nunjuk, you, the technician, come here.
Yeah, sure.
I'm looking for something to help me cast this plane shift spell. I'm looking for a tuning fork. I need your help to search for it.
So dia kayak gromprang, ngambil-ngambilin barang-barang grompang. Dia kayak hoarder gitu loh. Towernya banyak barang-barang berantakan di mana-mana gitu.
Where
is that tuning fork?
Looks interesting.
So how does it look, the tuning fork? Is it like a cutlery or something?
It's just a regular tuning fork. For me, it's big, but for you, it's probably just like this.
Okay, looking for a tuning fork.
Please roll your investigation check.
Tuning fork, what does it look like? Oh, yes.
Oh my goodness.
Is this the one?
Oh! Wow! I knew it. You're such a great technician. Yes, this is the one. So, I guess I'm ready to cast the plane shift spell. If you're ready, let's do it now. We cannot waste any more time.
Oh, Bahamut, guide me. Bahamut, guide me. Bahamut, guide me.
Wait, should we prepare for something before we go?
Traxigor.
Yes.
You happen to have a scimitar or short sword that I can borrow?
I keep many things in my tower, but what exactly that you're looking for?
A scimitar or a short sword.
Okay. Can you help me search for it? I think it's too big for me.
Okay. All right.
I'll cast guidance to Carla.
Okay. Please roll investigation check.
Hashtag lupa belanja.
Lupa belanja.
14. Okay, so lo ngoprek-ngoprek barangnya, gumprang-gumpiang gitu, dan lo menemukan lo lebih prefer short sword atau
scimitar?
I mean, scimitar, I guess.
Shimitaria.
Same, right? Yeah, the damage is the same, mm-hmm. but like it's cooler.
Okay.
Yeah, it's a curved sword. Yeah,
yes. Can you please roll? Can you please roll a d20 just to determine the condition of the shimitaria?
Oh no. Okay, it's okay. I have mending.
Okay. Yeah. Lo menemukan shimitar. Dia tidak mengkilat banget sih. It's been used. Cuman very functional.
Ah, nice. You found it. So you wanna take it with you? You can.
Yeah.
Nice. Sure.
Yeah. Thank you.
It's for you.
Thanks.
You're welcome.
Do you hear any voice when you touch that?
No.
Don't remind.
I don't think so.
Oh, shield.
Stop, Rob. Having it on his face.
Shield. Shield.
Just in case, you know.
I miss you, shield.
Hey, Skinos, maybe we'll find another cool shield.
It won't be talking, no.
Well, I can talk to you if you want.
No.
Terus gue pakai message, terus gue bilang sama dia, Jin, bro.
Oh God. Okay, I guess we can go now if
okay,
nothing else.
Okay, let's go.
Okay, so let's go upstairs and let's make a circle.
Okay. Jadi kalian naik ke atas. Dan di atas si Traxigor, kalian bisa ngerasain ya suasana di atas tuh anginnya gede. Lo lihat awannya mendung, kayak anginnya tuh kayak circling gitu loh. Dan lo lihat ombak berdeburan di bawah tower. Dan kalian bikin lingkaran gitu ya. Terus minta si Traxigor minta, "Let's hold hands." Including si Lulu dan Rhea. Kalian bikin circle, pegangan tangan.
So, you ready? You have any last words?
Bima Zak, Traxi.
Guide me, Bahamut.
Okay.
Wait.
Yeah.
What about our animals? Is it? So
yeah.
Do I need to hold hand with
mine? Okay, let's see. So, it's me, Verity, Ardor, Vornin, Jinrash, Kara, that's six people, Rhea, and Lulu. I can only cast for... Wait. Plane shift itu berapa orang ya?
Eight creature, mas.
Eight creature
including the caster, ya?
Including the caster, ya.
I can only cast it for eight.
No, Slumber Chop. Can Slumber Chop go into Black Hole Falling?
Bisa, but like, it will die, right?
Well,
kalau misalnya masukin
kepala itu,
you can leave it at the tower. I mean,
yeah, I was thinking.
Traxigor can take care of it.
Traxigor, you're going to go back here, right?
Yes. I don't want to stay in Avernus.
Okay, can you take care of him for come back for him?
Okay, please roll animal handling, Kara.
Animal handling? Okay.
Bukan persuasion.
No, this is towards
natural 20.
Okay.
So si Tresimnya, Slobber Chops ngeliatin lo dengan mata Puss in Boots. Sudah kayak apa gini-giniin kaki lo apa? Kayak somehow dia kayak bilang ke lo, "Please be careful." Dia ngomong gitu. Dan si Traxigor bilang, sure. I don't mind a company," kata Traxigor.
Okay, thank you.
Don't forget to give him food, right? That's right, Kara. So
yeah.
He's still alive.
Have you been feeding him?
Yeah.
I don't. I never see you fed him.
We are
from scratch. Yeah, and we also give him treats.
Probably.
Don't worry.
Don't forget to give him a scratch behind his ears.
Oh yes. Oh yes. Don't worry. Although he is probably bigger than me, but yes, I have a lot of fish here.
Oh my God, he is bigger.
That's true.
Oh wait,
otter, very small.
Maybe
you can use it as a mode of transport. I mean, it can fly, right?
Yes, That's it. That's it.
Name the beast.
Could it be useful for you, I think?
Of course. Okay, so Slobber Chops ngeliatin lo sekali lagi dan dia kayak
Hi Slobber Chops.
Ya. Dia kayak melihat lo dengan sangat friendly, tapi dari somehow lo bisa ngerasain dia kasih lo support gitu. So you say goodbye to Slobber Chops. Okay, so are you guys ready? This is it, guys. This is it.
Point of no return.
Point of no return. You want a safe game?
Safe game.
Safe game.
Make multiple save files.
Different save files.
Multiple save files.
Ini save files kita udah habis semua kan?
Different save files.
Slot paling bawah kan?
Slot paling bawah.
So, tunggu ya, ini di plane shift tuh ada deskripsinya nggak sih, kayak apa sih spellnya? Circle, bla 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 bla, ya nggak ada gambarannya ya. Tapi kurang lebih lo ngerasain tiba-tiba lo masuk ke dalam satu pusaran udara gitu yang gitu, lo kayak ngerasa pusaran anginnya tuh penuh dengan petir-petir gitu, gitu, dan lo ngelihat semua pemandangan di sekeliling lo menjadi blur dan berputar-putar. Okay, ini musiknya nggak begini sih yang pasti. ya, ini musiknya harus sangat-sangat menegangkan.
Metal.
Iya.
Doom Eternal.
Doom Eternal. It's actually cocok kan? Kita ketemu kan?
Ya. Dan lo merasakan dari suasana yang mendung, gelap, berangin, dan dingin, pelan-pelan lo ngerasa badan lo mulai berbeda. Lo ngerasa badan lo pertama tercabik-cabik gitu, kayak semua molekul di badan lo tercabik-cabik gitu, kayak gitu. Dan lo ngerasain badan lo sangat panas, dan tiba-tiba dari pemandangan yang gelap dan mendung menjadi merah dan panas dan terang sampai lo silau. Oke, okay? And then you arrived at this map.
Oh my god. Jeez.
No.
God damn.
Oh. Wow. Oh my god, that's so beautiful.
Wait, what is this? Is this L2L?
Wait. Oh my god, L2L.
That's L2L.
Wait. Is that James? Oh my god. What?
Is it what? On
like that floating or something?
So you arrived and you see this view in front of you. Jadi ini tuh lo tahu ini adalah sebuah kota and it's El Turel dan semua api di sebelah kiri kanan lo ngelihat gedung pada hancur, lo lihat runtuhan. Api kebakar, lo ngerasa badan lo panas. Di sebelah belakang lo ngeliat ada lava, ada kolam lava. Dan ternyata ini tuh kotanya itu nggak di tanah, tapi ngambang. Karena lo ngerasa kayak goyang-goyang terus gitu.
I need
everyone to roll dexterity saving throw, please.
Dex save.
Twenty-three.
16.
Oh my god,
look,
it was cool.
I did
Ardor.
Yeah. So Ardor. Lo ngerasain gempa yang benar-benar keras banget sampai Ardor lo jatuh dan lo prone sekarang. Tapi di sekeliling lo belum lihat ada threat sih. Jadi it should be fine. Terus sih.
I throw up.
Yes. Terus si Rhea, lo bisa ngelihat wajahnya Rhea tuh kayak histeris gitu ngelihat kotanya kayak gini. Dia bener-bener histeris, kayak langsung matanya melotot dan dia ngelihat sekeliling. Dan lo ngelihat si Lulu, we're back here. Dia kayak tetap ceria gitu. Dan lo ngelihat
this thing is a problem.
Iya. Dan lo ngelihat si Trexigor.
I don't like this. Okay, so
same.
Thank you.
Goodbye. Goodbye. Terus dia bilang goodbye. Dan dia langsung snap his finger. Ting, sudah menghilang. Vup.
Oh my god.
Dia menghilang dan probably dia nggak tahu kemana.
Wow.
Is there anyone in the street?
First thing, or anyone in the sky for any matter?
Anything looking at us?
The more important thing is there anyone in the sky?
Okay, so okay, tenang. Tenang. So this is your position. This is your position. The token is here. Can you see your token?
Yeah.
So that's your position. Everybody, roll perception check.
I don't care if there is anyone in the street.
Oh no.
Sky
in the street.
So
18. 16.
I don't care.
Yeah, okay. I don't care what next.
So Rena, Verity mungkin overwhelmed banget sampai Verity enggak merhatiin, tapi yang lain merhatiin.
Saya takut.
Takut, yes. Ya, tapi yang lain merhatiin di jalan sini. Lo ngelihat ada dua orang anak kecil sama seorang ibu-ibu lagi lari, dan immediately setelah mereka lewat gang ini ke arah bawah, ke arah bawah sini ya, lo ngelihat ada yang ngejar. Yang ngejar itu ya kalian semua ngelihat sih, ada bearded devil.
Oh yeah, give me that motherfucker.
Fuck,
okay,
no.
We are here everyone.
So
Are they in
120 feet from us, Mas?
Stay vigilant.
Berapa banyak, Mas?
Ya, harusnya lo tahu ada 3 bearded devil yang lo lihat lagi ngejar-ngejar.
Oh my god, tiga.
Kayak suara kayak,
oh no.
Come here. Gitu.
But you still don't notice us right now, right?
No.
Seeing that, I will summon my and a force ballista and put it on my shoulders.
I will. Mm-hmm. I want to try to hide and kind of stealth.
Same.
Kalau udah 120 feet, I'm gonna shoot my Eldritch Blast. Mm-hmm.
Okay, so 120 feet sih harus ada. Cuman mereka jalan cepet banget. Mereka ngelewatin gang yang ke bawah ini. Mm. Jadi mereka immediately keluar dari sight lo.
Ah, okay.
Gitu.
Okay.
Mm-hmm. Should we go?
Yeah, I'll stealth towards them.
I don't think.
Okay. So, charge, run, full speed.
I mean, I'm going to run.
I follow Jindras headlong.
A shield on my other hand.
We want to leave Jindras. Oh my god, why? Just alive. I don't want to.
Yeah, you can stealth away. I follow Jindras. It's okay. You can stealth away.
Oh my god, we just alive. Why won't we want attention to us?
I'm following.
I'm stealthily following him.
Following
Jindras.
Because I don't want
Jindras
go alone. Alone.
Yeah. Okay.
I want him to go alone too. I need to do this.
Okay. Satu-satu ya. Tertar ya. So di sini yang ngejar langsung adalah Jindras, gitu ya.
And Ardor, Mas.
And Ardor berdua dan Rhea. Rhea langsung ngejar gitu.
Kara juga tadi udah ke arah sana, but stealthily.
Okay. Oke.
Okay. Gue ngumpet terus kayak teman-teman gue kabur, gue ikutan.
Okay. So I'm going to take you.
I just exhale to... like. Here we go.
Here we go again.
Oh shit.
Mapnya itu kayak gini, tapi gue kita set token kalian, kalian tentukan kalian posisinya gimana ntar ya.
Things so, I do for Zion.
For science, for him.
Oh my god.
Okay. So ini sebentar ya. Kok ada dua? Jadi
I'm for the back.
Okay. Jadi Rhea sama Jindras di sini sama Ardor ya. Yang lain kalian mau stealth-nya kemana?
I like to this direction. Can I?
Okay. Yeah. Sure.
I will go towards this house.
Okay, go ahead. Please put your token there. Kara kayaknya tokennya yang bukan yang itu. Yang ini.
Pas itu ya.
Ya, yang bawah.
But we know that the humans are heading
that way. Gua enggak lihat token gue yang tadi lo tunjuk tadi.
Ini di sini.
Ada tokennya gua. Gila.
Token lu di sini kok?
Gue gak liat sih.
Di gue kelihatan kok.
Di gue kelihatan juga.
Gue refresh dulu ya.
Oke, refresh.
Maksudnya tadi kita lihat kan orang-orang itu pergi ke arah sini kan?
Lihat. So you know they're probably in this spot right there. Yeah.
This token expression is.
Yeah.
So Lulu is going to immediately chase after the girls, the woman and the.
Of course,
I still not see it. By the way.
Okay. Itu.
Gue cuma lihat Fornin sama Rhea.
Nah, di antara Fornin sama.
Oh, Ardor. Sama
Rhea dong.
Ya, di antara Fornin sama Ardor tuh Kara tuh posisinya.
Yeah.
Gue nggak lihat Ardor.
Tuh.
Salah map atau apa? Kelempar kemana nggak?
Oh iya, kelempar ke map mana gitu kali ya? Tapi kayaknya enggak kan?
Harusnya bener
sih.
Tapi gue lihat pas Mas Indra kayak nge-ping gitu di sini.
Oh berarti udah satu map.
Lo ngelihat ada 3 bearded devil?
Gue ngelihat ada 3 bearded devil and like one more thing.
One more thing, sama di sini ada 3 perempuan lo lihat?
Iya, gue lihat ada monster di sini.
Wait, where is the woman?
What, where's the woman? I didn't see
the woman is here.
The woman is here.
Yeah. I don't see any woman. Oh, yeah. There. Oh, itu.
Yeah.
Gue kira okay. Di mana?
Okay, ini apa ya? Itu Lulu. That's Lulu.
Okay.
Coba gue pindah map dulu, terus kita balik lagi sini coba ya.
Yay. Oh my god, this place is so cool.
Yeah, man. Oh my god.
It is cool though.
Oh my god. Yeah, man.
It is cool though. Like what I'm freaking out. But this is cool.
This is doom, yo.
Yeah, basically.
Still can't see it?
No. Let's see.
Oh, that's the woman.
Yeah, that's the woman. Far to the.
Why?
Tapi.
It's so like, odd.
Everything else you saw it,
right? Yeah. Yeah.
Tapi, gue cuma lihat Fornin sama Rhea sama Lulu.
Oh, lu masih belum melihat yang lain juga?
Iya yeah, no. Di token lu tuh di depan token gue. Di
persis
sini.
Ya, persis banget nih.
Gue di atas lu. Ini.
Jadi, I don't see anything.
Okay, ini belum pernah terjadi sebelumnya.
Yeah.
Gue juga jadi bingung.
While you short that out, I'm gonna grab a drink.
Yeah, right. Okay.
I'm gonna grab a drink.
Coba.
Boy, we are in the right.
Gue liat Jinrush tuh.
Okay. Sekarang gini, gue coba hapus token lu terus gue drag lagi ya.
Okay.
Okay, gue hapus. Terus gue coba drag atau lo drag deh. Jadi ntar gue tinggal assign tokennya.
Ini.
Mas ya. Gue ganti token dong mas pakai yang gambarnya si Rhena.
Oh iya benar. Oke, ntar ya. Kalau gitu mumpung Elo lagi itu gue urusin token dulu ntar ya. Alright, Kara name. Kara. HP.
Gue nggak lihat Ardor, nggak lihat Verity juga by the way.
Tidak.
That is so weird.
I don't know why. What is happening?
Okay.
Let me try something.
Okay. Ntar ya, gue coba ke welcome page. Gue coba copy paste token kalian dari situ. This should be good. Copy and paste di sini.
Oke, kita di bawah.
Kara ngelihat token yang ini enggak?
Karena gue refresh
all 22. Oh gitu, ya. Gue ingin tokennya Jin Rush. Oke. HP.
Masih nggak mau.
AC.
Gua lihat token di sini juga.
Oh my god, one Dusseldorf over there. No, back Dusseldorf back.
Ya. Oke, okay, berarti oh Kara god. Belum lihat token ini juga ya.
Wait, tokennya no. Ramai, tokennya ramai amat.
Heeh, ini.
Ya kita double ganger.
Ah.
Gua enggak lihat token di sini.
Oke. Okay. It's weird.
Weird.
So odd. Why?
Tapi yang ini lo lihat ya?
Ya, coba lu ganti browser lah.
Di browser. I don't have any other browser.
Clear cache or cookies?
Or maybe yeah, you use to monitor right now, right?
Yeah. No, not me.
Maybe try the other one.
Let me try opening from incognito mode.
Oke. Okay. Ya udah kalau gitu gua stop dulu recording-nya ya.
Oke. Okay.
Kita beresin dulu. Oke, okay? We will be back.
Oke.